Let's throw a goblin barrel. How is he above me? I had to turn on my volume. I wasn't paying attention. If I would have zapped, I would have got two hits. I really hate the Inferno Dragon. I definitely need a better counter to the Inferno Dragon. Add to the tower. Huh. Oh, wow. Wow. Yeah, that's a well played. Protect the musketeer. Huh. You know, any inferno? I wish I was gonna turn down the electro wizard. I mean. Can't throw down the, that's what I thought. That's not gonna make it, sorry. That Pekka would took down my whole tower. It kind of worked out in his favor with having those heavy cards in my... See, my zap is the next card. Of course it is, you know? Hmm. I don't know if I should just fireball it. That was perfect. Well played. It's all my less here. That's a lot of damage. Wow. a level 10 does more than half my tower's damage. Huh. Well, he has to be low. Alright, we're gonna shut this kid up. Yeah, come on, let's go, kid. Aw, you know what I should do? So, a level 9 Sparky, it's not gonna be too overwhelming. That might be a little run. We can try to push that right here. And that should not kill it. Attach on that. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. We have this for that. Well played again. Which I'm fine with. That tower's gone. I'm fine with that. I'm fine with that. That barrel is what kills me. I'll say it's ready. Let's try to get a Skull Tommy out. Yeah. I missed one. Oh. That's going to take down my whole freaking musketeer. Well, pretty much. Ready? Put that spark in the back. We already know you're going to do it. Just take down that tower. You know what? I'll take that damage. I know I'm screwed. For the most part. No way. Oh, no way. That's how you end a video, guys.